Riley, everyone called him Red.
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
But red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair.
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about him.
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Well, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah, but be careful, Deke.
How's it going?
Just looking for some stuff.
Hey, Ricky, I'm at Camp Pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out.
topping off.
Locked tight.
Where the hell are you? Newts. Oh, wow, they're killing newts.
Okay, what's this?
Okay, yes, yes, cigarette butts, yes. Like the kind of prints that some fancy cowboy boots would make.
Freakers!
Kill him!
That's the last of them.
We didn't lose too many.
Freakers!
Tobacco's bed. Red Riley, you are one gross motherfucker. Might be useful. What's in here? More boot prints.
Down.
where's that coming from?
Yeah, keep on running around.
Good. Urine. Jesus. Well, if you gotta go, you gotta go. Hiding, Red. He's gotta be here somewhere.
I saw something.